Alright, well. Do you understand? I'm playing a 5 stack and I have a 4 stack of demons. I think so, yeah. It's going mid. What are you doing?
Humanity is a disease. Grenade! Look out!
No, I was already fucking beating the other guy. God damn it, man. I don't know what our leader was doing right there, I won't be totally honest.
Watch your back.
All I gotta do is just kick back up a little bit. I literally had him. I'm lancering the absolute shit out of that guy. I also think he had boom in his back pocket. I mean, just boom him at that point. That was kind of fucking crazy. Oh well. Double damn. Should have been more patient with those. I kind of rushed them, especially that second one. Hey, both these guys are one shot. Alright, 3v4. I'm gonna get this ammo. I got 9 bullets. I'm also gonna grab this. Man, I initially swapped to the wrong fucking gun. It's so annoying. It's a big flank, though.
Vile creature.
Yep. I've been. When I lost that round, I've been really annoyed at myself. Even more than I already am.
Oh!
99 and a half. That's actually pretty weak. Die, brother. This has been a sweaty round of yes. Guardian. Oh, super weak, super weak. He is so fucking weak in there. I didn't necessarily want to be leader, but... obviously, I couldn't let him escape. At least I'm going to be leader on Scorcher rounds, so I don't have to worry about... I don't have to worry about Boom... or, yeah, I don't have to worry about Boom and Bow. I just got to worry about the drop shot, and that's it. It cannot be defeated. Might not be the best play, but I'm gonna scan and I'm gonna try to help them get dropped.
One step closer to victory.
We have dropped. I don't think we do. I think they do. Problem is, I don't know who on their team has it. Even though I think they do, like I said, I think they have it. I just don't know who on their team actually does. Oh, no one has it. It's off the map. Take that back.
Acquisition. I see you.
Why is it so hard to ping sometimes? But sometimes I look right at someone and it's an insta-ping. And then sometimes I have to hit the button 14 times. Boys, you are everything I figured that was gonna be a pretty back and forth sweaty game though. Damn it, I have a smoke. It's probably gonna be a tough game too. We're playing a four sack. My teammates are all solo, so it's probably gonna be a tough one. Did he thirst that guy? Okay, he did. Oh, I should have turned around and fought that. Oh, I'm getting across. That dude got drop shotted, you know? That dude was definitely gonna spawn and shoot me in the back. Alright, this dude is hit for 1,000. That was a good play by him, though. I choked the fuck out of that one. Honestly, I didn't expect him to stand in pistol. That was a good play. I just figured he would have a Nash out there. The spear just baited the shit out of his teammate there.
Enemy
marked. You got a little too cocky after one kill there, buddy. Man, thought he was invincible right there, dude. I shot that guy.
Oh.
Instead, you do that. We got the lead, though. I can't say too much. I've shot a million bad drop shots in my life. Thank you. probably use your drive here, buddy, and we should probably go up here and get this bow and not let them get this. Thank you. Come on, boys.
Do you feel it beating in your mighty hearts? Pride, my children. Pride.
Honestly, yes, is it snipe? I try and I'm going drop. I probably should have kept that smoke. What? Did I just see someone? Or am I fucking blind? Oh, I didn't shoot it far enough. Like I said, I have shot a million bad drops in my life. If that helped you or not, but I tried. Hey, instantly fucking baited perfectly. There we go. That went better than I thought it was going to. I don't know, scope one of these dudes. I have truly done nothing with this snipe. And I mean nothing. Enemy contact. Well, I thought I did something there. I thought I helped him, but I did not, because he still died. You got the fucking hammy, huh? Oh, he's one bullet. Yep. I could have done something tonight. That probably wouldn't took that long. You have truly become my children. Jeez, boys. Tear this world from human hands. It's a decent game. Alright, a little 2v2 Nasser's Mercy. Yeah, blame Mercy, yeah. I haven't played a 2v2 game in like. Hey. Slow down. In like a month. Fuck a trail on two shot down in there. The planet is yours. Soon they will accept this or die. I figured I'd mix it up and play one, you know? Karn? One more step toward total. You can't let me get mine? Domination. Hey, Sergio. See how it is. Karma right there, you know? You don't let me get my kill, you wouldn't have get their game plan there. Kate ran over to my side just to run back to the other side of the map, and then Carmine turns around and fights me from our side. Like, what am I watching right now? What are we doing? Oh shit, I'm hit for 99. I was not ready for this guy to sprint at me. That's what we're doing. Okay. Wasn't ready for him to do that. I can't lie. They played so passive and like scared the whole time. I wasn't ready for the fucking send it. Good play, can't lie. Not that time. I think we're gonna win this one, boys. I might have jinxed this now, but I think we got this one in the bag. You know, I really wasn't trying to block my teammate there, you know, just absolutely body block him. He's probably annoyed right now. I really wasn't trying to. I didn't expect him to, like, turn around and run into me like that. GG's, though.